Hello everyone, welcome to YouTube, Darren Vox channel. I know it doesn't say Darren Vox when you subscribe, but it's used to be called Darren Vox. Okay. Language. Okay, biking on ice and snow is some lessons to be learned. Okay, watch yourself on this stuff. On the stuff that's coming in front of you. Be careful. You shouldn't need to change tires or the treads. Shouldn't. I was thinking it was actually what you're gonna need. Stay away from the ice. If you see any real black ice or the gray ice, stay away from it. Also, trying this stuff, you can't make too much of a turn. Like, you can back and forth it like this, like little bits, little tidbits. But you can, yeah. See, I almost fell there. Okay? And, yeah. I'll come to a point here. Here you go. You got some ice here. You don't want to go very fast, and you want to put your feet on the ground to sort of shift you through. Like, this spot here is a little bit spicy in some spots. Just, yeah. Anyways, there's my dog, Mitty. He's singing his little friend, Survivor. Anyways, that's the end of the video. Thank you. You just want to make sure you ride prepared. Your tires shouldn't have a problem. Shouldn't have to change them. Just be careful. In this kind of snow over here, you can't, like, go and turn left and right, like, full turns. You can go left and sort of sneak this back and